Have you ever wondered what makes you happy? It's a feeling as warm as sunshine and as bubbly as a fizzy drink. Today, we're joining our curious friend, Pip the Puppy, on a quest to discover all the things that can bring a smile to his face.
Wow, today smells like happiness.
Let's follow Pip and see what makes him happy. Pip loves playing outside. The fresh air, the sunshine tickling his fur, and the chase after those fluttering butterflies, all these things make him feel happy and full of energy. Pip also finds happiness with friends. Sharing games, exploring new places, and just hanging out with his pack makes his heart wag with joy. Of course, who doesn't love a delicious treat? A yummy snack, like that juicy bone Pip found, is another surefire way to bring a smile to his face. But sometimes, happiness comes from simply spending time with the ones you love. Snuggling on the couch with his owner and watching a movie makes Pip feel safe, loved, and happy inside. We've seen that happiness can come in all shapes and sizes. It might be the simple pleasures, spending time with loved ones, or achieving a little goal. The important thing is to find what makes you happy and fill your days with those things. Remember, happiness is a journey, not a destination. So keep exploring, keep discovering, and keep chasing those happy feelings. Until next time, keep smiling.